fingerprints. Parashoot. Never been the type to hate on a nigga. If you getting paper, just know mine's a little thicker. I been sick, just a little iller. Only my mom's was there, daddy, I paid visits. But now I'm in the dungeon, can't seem to get about it. And everywhere I move, it's like I'm in the projects. And niggas always hating, fuck it, you can't stop them. They try to hold you down, seem like they always plotting. Now what is on your brain? Tell me what you think. Should I kill them all, or should I let them pay? Either way, it ain't easy for a nigga to be breathing when you know they always scheming, trying to sneak you. Yeah, life is crazy, but I've been thinking lately, like why I'm in these mazes, but I can't argue with it, cause this what life has gave me. Some of these niggas shady, but I just screw they ladies, and keep it moving cause I ain't got time for her to play me. I'm moving signs like a suppression barrel, and reaping what I sow, so ain't too much for me to handle. I'm rowdy like Rambo, a man amongst men, so they calling me Camo. Classic like K-Swiss, got stripes like shell toes, bars like Xanax, I kill you, your man's next. Hey man, that's how we coming, 400 block, parachute.